Hi guys, my name is Chesra. Today I'm going to cook mantis shrimp stir fry with salad. So let's see the recipe together. Mantis shrimp, it is so fresh and so big. Salad, cilantro, tomato, salad, garlic. There are some ingredients such as hoisin sauce, fish sauce, chicken powder, sugar, salt, chili sauce, soybean oil. Step, I'm going to prepare mantis shrimp. So big. I start to cut this part. When you cut this part, when you eat, it will make you easy to open the shell. Clean it again. Then I'm going to prepare all vegetables. Here, salad. clean off with towel again. Chop garlic. Soybean oil. Salud. Garlic. Add mantis shrimp. Add fish sauce. Some salt. Chicken powder, sugar, chili sauce, and hoisin sauce. And then blend it together. Add some water. Then close the cover.
It look good.
Mantis shrimp is cooked. So it's time to take it out.
Let's eat.
So let's have it me and my brother. I'm going to choose this one. Yeah.
My mouth is watering.
Yummy. And I can say this recipe is very amazing because the taste of it very good and very yummy. And I do hope that you all will like and enjoy the recipe today. Thanks for watching. See you in the next recipe. Bye bye.